This is the tie all function from the Repmus library, and it's fairly self-explanatory. We can see it will tie together the same notes in a chord. So if you've got a repeated note, it will tie them together, creating suspensions across the voices. So that was the tie all function.